This is the Crackers Challenge. Who you think is going to win, me, Ainsley or Martin? Leave it in the comment section below.
3, 2, 1, start eating.
I think it'll be strong.
Slow and steady wins the race.
He's not gonna spit it out.
I can't, it's too big.
Oh,
can I drink now?
Wait.
That doesn't count, does it?
That doesn't count.
Like, you're at seven.
That's seven.
Seven, bro, I can do that.
I can't remember if I'm on 16th, if it's my 17th or 16th. I lost count.
Fuck it.
Oh! So mine is the winner of the cracker challenge. I think from our calculations so far, 16. I managed to get 16 crackers. Ainsley was second with
11.
And I was
a measly third.
Last. Third. I was third. Third but not last.
With only three of us.
Third. I was third but not last. With seven crackers.
Seven.
On to the next challenge.
Some more water.